Back to the beginning, eh, Jack? My brother freed you from this madhouse and made you one of us. I can't risk being spotted or harming a single police constable.
Oh, God dang it. So they can't even notice me at all.
I should use the trees to remain undetected.
Come on, come on. I want to get this done at a relatively good pace. You know what? I'm basically just gonna say screw the chests. Yeah, well, it's late and I want to finish this.
I should use the trees to remain undetected.
Thank you.
lot of police.
Jack's trail of death continues.
The cliff. The last cliff. From Bishop. Your messages have been received, and after much deliberation, William Miles has decided to enact the Rooftop Garden Protocol. As of this moment, all unnecessary communications on this network will cease. Above all, your primary target remains Dr. Grammatica and his lab. If you find either, do not engage. Report to me immediately and we will assemble a strike team. Outside of this, you are free to choose your own target so long as you follow the creed. I will be in touch when necessary. To any initiates reading this, thank you for your great service. For your own safety, we will not be contacting you for the foreseeable future. But the fight isn't over, and there's a good chance you'll hear from me again. Until then, stay safe. Oh well. come from. It's like, just open any window. All of these sliding roofs. There it is. Oh, it's in the basement. There's the locked one. Here we go. Was it this one? Oh, it's the one on the clock. There it is. out here. The other one's in the basement.
Is there one more? Or two?
One more. I just got number 5. This way.
More of Jack's games. There must be other messages for me.
You must descend into the abyss to retrieve it.
Yep. In the basement. That is where Jack will spring his final trap.
There it is. Here's where the cadavers are.
Good memories, right?
Yeah. Corpses don't wear boots.
Jacob?
Welcome to the reunion, Miss Fry.
There is a sickness in this world.
You think you can kill me that way?
Don't make me laugh. That's useless.
Okay.
No use. I need to try a different approach.
There is a sickness in this world, Miss Fry. It made our crew.
I lose patience with your child's play. Pathetic. But I am here now. I will tear into all sickness, all the rot, and shit this city, and rip it out. Still
cheers. The assassins shall rise, and we... You think you can kill me that way?
Smoke bombs.
This is my time now. Jacobs is done, and you...
Ah, dang it.
Are you cat or mouse, Miss Fry? I lose patience with your child's play. Hiding, are we? Ha! I learned all your tricks from your brother, assassin. Come out, sister. Join Jack.
Got him. Never mind that.
What?
Jack the Ripper cannot die! That woman thinks you're mad! Free yourselves! Kill that mad woman!
I know you blame Jacob for your mother's death, but nothing can excuse the horrors you've committed. Jacob was like a father to you, Jack. You have betrayed his trust and sullied his greed!
Show me your monster assassin! These lands need slaughtering! You are weak, assassin!
I know.
A relic just like your precious creed. Before the new face of the assassins.
You will not make a monster of me!
What's going on?
You will not make a monster of me!
We're the same, you and I.
Oh, Jack. You were an assassin, yes, but we are not the same. And that is why your memory must be erased for all time. Rest in peace now, Jack. You and your twisted acolytes. Jacob.
Miss Fry, what the hell happened here?
Nothing, Inspector. Nothing happened here. Trust me. Jack the Ripper's dead.
Inspector!
Now help me, Frederick. No one must ever know that Jack the Ripper was an assassin.
I want those vultures!
Doctor's gone this instant, is that clear?
It's over, Jacob. I'm here.
Meanwhile, where's Jacob's family?
Yeah. Does he have a family yet?
He should. His granddaughter is born in like 5 years.
Whoa. Where's your family, Jacob?
That's what I've been wondering.
Maybe Jack the Ripper killed him. Maybe the part of his killings was Jacob's wife, Jacob's daughter. Mm-hmm. Well, he can't kill the daughter because they don't want his family.
And now we'll just fast forward through the credits, but that's the end of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I'm not sure. If it was here, it was probably locked off. And now we get to the little camera. Just fly through like in Unity. Yeah, at the end with the catacombs. Kinda, yeah. Although it loops after a while. We skip the English.
For a second, when I said audio, I thought it said Abstergo. I was like, dude, Abstergo made this game? No way.
Well, in fact, in Black Flag, like, you know, what, part of your brochure or whatever is like, yeah, Abstergo Entertainment, like, something about, like, a partnership with Ubisoft to make games based on Assassins or whatever. Yeah, like, Liberation was their first dive into Animus Entertainment. Just a little tongue-in-cheek kind of reference to themselves, I guess. Yeah. Oh, we finally finished this game after like a 2-year hiatus.
Ain't that right?
Wow, I fast forwarded through that quickly. That was quick.
There you go.
The Ripper's Terror. I believe that's finished the DLC, probably. Yep. Jack is dead and his identity will be hidden forever. And achieve 100% sync. Okay, we finally finished this game. Next.
Valhalla!
Valhalla will be next.
Is it?
Yeah, that's the only one I haven't played yet.
You know, you have other game franchises you play sometimes.
Yeah, but...
But you want to go back to your roots, right? God of War.
The next God of War hasn't been out yet.
Isn't that the first thing you filmed?
Yeah.
God of
Mm-hmm.
Back when you sucked. I remember the the elevator of doom.
Well, yeah, when everyone came down. It's like, hi?
Stupid elevator.
So yeah, I'll probably be starting Valhalla next, and then after that, I don't know, honestly. Inspired by the Ripper's terrifying modus operandi.
It's not as good as the clip we have.
It looks nice. But this is better. I believe this... Yeah, this is Jacob's house, I think. Or at least his...
Studio apartment.
Sure, let's go with that.
Is that pictures of his family?
Don't know. Apparently, he's supposed to.
Where's your family? I'm telling you, I think the Ripper killed his wife. That one of them people was his wife.
Then where's his son? Well, we're gonna leave London now and then. But we're gonna stick to England for a little bit. Just further back. Start our saga next time. Thanks for watching, everybody.